Tonight about the Cholla High School teacher accused of inappropriate contact with a student. According to police reports, there is surveillance video of the alleged incident. 48-year-old Eddie Rodriguez is facing one count of sexual abuse. Those police reports also show the school did not initially call Tucson police, but were conducting an administrative investigation to find out whether the accusations were valid.